What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the connection is not private error you are getting on your Google Chrome browser. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make use of Incognito Mode to see if you can access the website without getting the error. Click on the burger menu on the top right and select New Incognito Window. When your browser is unable to verify if the website is safe or not, then you will get the connection is not private error on your Chrome and any other modern browser. In case you're able to access the website in incognito mode, then the problem is most likely related to your own network connection or processes running on your system, as the website is using a valid SSL certificate. The most common problem is that you're using a public or otherwise unsafe network connection. Open up your Windows settings. In the Network and Internet section, navigate to Wi-Fi, and here you have the option to change your network connection. In case your private network is causing the connection error on Chrome, then you might need to contact your ISP to resolve this issue. In case you're still getting the error after switching your connection, navigate to the Time and Language section in your settings and select Date and Time. Make sure that the Set the Time Automatically option is enabled. If it's enabled already, then toggle this option off and on again. If you previously installed a new browser extension, then it might induce network issues and cause the connection is not private error you are getting. In your Chrome browser, click on the extension icon and select Manage Extensions. Here, disable all of your browser extensions and try to reload the page. If this fixes your issue, then you can re-enable some browser extensions which have been enabled before, to see which one is causing the error. In case the problem persists, then navigate to your Google Chrome settings. Search for cookies and click on Clear Browsing Data. Under Basic, make sure that the Cookies and Other Site Data option is enabled, and clear the data for the last 7 days. This can fix your problem, as your browser will have to reload some site data, which can cause the privacy error. If nothing helped you out until now, then third-party software or your antivirus application can block your connection to some sites, causing the error on Chrome. In this example, I will show you the options in the Lenovo Vantage application, as it comes pre-installed on newer Lenovo PCs. Under Quick Settings, the Wi-Fi security option is enabled by default, which is great for the majority of users. This option will monitor your network connection and will prevent unsafe connections. Unfortunately, this is not always accurate and can prevent connections to completely safe sites. Disable this option, or a similar one on your program, to see if this helps you out. After making sure that your Windows version is up to date, you should finally restart your router and PC to restart all network-related processes in your local network. This will fix the connection is not private error you are getting using your Google Chrome browser on your PC. In case you still experience the problem when trying to visit a safe site, then you should follow my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.